What's up, guys? How you doing? I'm here at the National Mall. Get ready to look for Agent Brooks. Apparently he went missing looking for some shade cash. Hopefully we'll find him alive. I don't know. Last time I went looking for a guy, he ended up getting thrown off a balcony. Hope this time turns out different. Let's go.
Device detected.
Look, I am not trying to drive us into shooting war with the True Sons.
Then what are you doing?
Trying to maintain our independence. Or would you rather go back to serving under General Ridgway?
No, none of us want that, but there's no reason to deliberately provoke Ridgway's people.
I have to push back. Strength is the only language they understand. If we show weakness, we're dead.
Okay.
Looks like the True Sons are using this control point as some kind of supply depot. Not many guards, but the place is locked down.
Then we need another way in. Agent, this control point is built over an underground parking lot. There should be pedestrian access to the lower levels. Look for an elevator.
Elevator found.
Got a live broadcast here, Agent. Patching you through.
This is Agent Brooks to friendly units. The True Sons have me pinned down. I require assistance.
Shit. Okay. How you doing, guy?
Bastards tagged me. Could have been a lot worse, so... it turned out just in time.
What do you need?
If I don't make it, take this cash back to the White House. Get some use out of it.
Civilian forces approaching from the west.
Odessa, what's going on? We have division agents on site.
We've got a shot at taking this control point. If your operatives can help, we'd really appreciate some assistance.
Shit. All right. Agent, get to the surface and help the civilians. But watch your six. I've already had one agent put out of action in this place. Can't afford to lose another.
That's new.
hell are these civilians?
Point. Could you locate and scan them?
Detected. Ammunition, firearms, organic compounds.
Sounds like a nice haul you got there, Agent.
Got another group of hostiles inbound on your position.
Heads up, Agent.
Great. Come on, lift that head up.
Thank you.
that guy. Alright, you're down. Crazy. Thank you.
glad we could help out. Agent, get that Shade Tech cash back to the White House.
That was nuts.
Turn it into something you can use in the field.
Well, that's going to do it for me, ladies and gentlemen. That was a little bit intense. I think we're going to get some lunch now. Peace!